Alright, how's it going, guys? Today I'm going to show you another awesome mod, which is the Pig Companion mod for Minecraft 1.4.5. What this mod basically lets you do is to tame your pigs and, well, yeah, put armor on them. So let me show you how to use this mod. What you need to tame them, they can only be tamed if you have a helmet on them. So let me get each one of these helmets. And to tame them, you need seeds. I think it can be any seed, but I think wheat seeds are the ones that you're supposed to use. So then you need just one piece of wheat for them to be able to follow you. So you can only use leather, iron, gold, and diamond helmets to put on your pigs. Chain helmet will not work, so just right click on your pig to put the helmet on. See, that looks pretty cool. It looks pretty funny also. And yeah, you can put iron, gold, and diamond. So the difference between these pigs, all these four, is that the leather armored pig doesn't do more damage. Each pig does the same amount of damage for now. They do 1.4 times more damage, more health as a normal pig. A leather armored pig does 1.5 more health as a normal pig. Iron armor pig has 3 times more health as a normal pig. A gold armor pig is the same, 3 times more health than a normal pig. And a diamond armor pig has 5 times more than health. Has 5 times more health. Holy crap, I can't even pronounce it right now. Has 5 times more health as a normal pig. They do all the same exact damage, but one withstands more damage than the others. Alright, so to tame these pigs, alright, let me show you. When you first tame them, you see that, alright, they follow you with wheat, so when you first tame them, you see that they have like a necklace around them. It's like some emerald thing. And you do the same thing for the iron, gold, and diamond. And to make them follow you, just hold wheat. And you can also ride them if you want. You don't have to have a saddle or anything. Just right click, wait. Oh, you actually do need a saddle, so just get a saddle out. It's called Brumby Saddle, alright. Get a saddle. Okay, so apparently you'll need a saddle for this. Yeah, you should get on them. Same for, okay, he's not letting me get on. I think we do need a saddle on hand to use it. Let me just get a saddle real quick. Saddle. Yep, you do need a saddle and I won't let you get on. You do the same for every single pig. So what these pigs let you do, they attack every single mob when they come close to it. And they won't attack any creepers because that'll be suicide. And let me show you a demonstration. They follow you. You don't need a carrot on the stick, whatever it's called. Let me switch it up. Yeah, carrot on your stick. So all you need to do is get on them and be able to use this. Alright. So let me get out a mob real quick. Alright then, sir, I got interrupted. So let me just get a mob out real quick. Attack any mob that you get close to it. So let me just spawn a skeleton over here. And they will attack it. You see it speed right towards it. I don't know if that's a bug or that's just how they attack. they do, I think, half a heart of damage or a heart of damage. I'm not completely sure about that, but let me just spawn some skeletons over here and get closer to them with the wheat so they can follow you. Come over here, pigs. So you can see all my pigs are already attacking over here. Just another one. I think they're a little bit glitchy. It doesn't seem like they should be able to do this. But wait, hold up. Give me a second. Alright, there. They follow you. What you can also do is just ride them. If I can get on one. Oh god. My diamond pig just committed suicide. As you see, you can just use them to go into battle. There is a special map for this type of mod. The creator made them, not the creator, some other guy made it himself. So I'll leave that download link in the description. All the downloads will be in the description if you want. So if you came to install this mod, it's time for me to show you. So let's go ahead and install this mod. Alright, it's time to show you how to install this mod. So what you can need to install this mod, it's just the pig companions mod. What the heck happened there? It happened again. Damn it. You just need the pig companions mod. That download link will be in the description. And open up your Minecraft game. Go to options. Force update. And you also want to click here. Where it says go game location on disk. Click on that. It'll take you up to your .minecraft folder. Then you should go to bin. Minimize this. Now go back to your Minecraft game, click done, log in. Now while that's done downloading, you just gotta wait. I suggest you drag it to the side and just wait. Alright, so it's done updating. So now you should make sure you get an exit out of your game if you don't have it exited out yet. So then open up your pig companion mod, then go to your bin on your .minecraft folder, right click it, open with WinRAR. Then you can close out the bin. Alright, and drag your Minecraft .jar to the side. And you see this folder? You want to have to delete that, or I won't let you install the mod. So delete meta-inf. Right click. Delete files. Yes. Alright, what you want to do is just click on any file on the pig companion mod. And press Control-A. Then it'll highlight everything, or you can highlight everything yourself if you want. And left click it to drag it to the side. Drag it over to your Minecraft .jar. Up it in. Add and replace files. And press OK. Alright, so it's done. Now it should be able to work. You should be able to open your Minecraft game. And log in. Just let me log in here. Single player, and go to your world save. And if it did install right, you should be able to see. If you're in creative, you should be able to see. Where is it at? Go to miscellaneous tab, and you should be able to see the tab where you can spawn the egg. So you can have like thousands of iron pigs, but then you gotta tame them. So if they're not tame, it'll say spawn entity pig friendly diamond, and you spawn a bunch of them, then they can all follow you onto war. Alright, hold on, let me just turn it on, it's a little too loud. Alright, so if you liked this mod, and if you like this mod, please leave a like and subscribe to your channel. Sorry I haven't been uploading lately because actually haven't had the chance. I was sick. I also lost my voice this past week. I left you guys with like just a world download. It was a pretty amazing world download, but I'm sorry about that. That won't happen again. I will have another video uploaded tomorrow. I don't know what it's gonna be. And on Fridays, I forgot to make this announcement. On Fridays, I'm gonna make a series called Random Game Day Friday. I'll choose any random game, it doesn't really matter what game it is. I can play like Binding of Isaac, any random game I choose, or any random game I can have on Steam. You guys get the point. So make sure to come back on Friday for the brand new series. So if you like my content, please make sure to subscribe and comment on the video. If you need any help, just ask on the comments. I don't have any forums or anything. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you all for watching.